Belfast WIMPS Crew, and we're here at Stormont today to interview MLA Don Purvis. We're all preparing for our A-levels at the moment, and we're obviously quite worried about the rise in university fees. How do you feel about these rises?
I don't think that students should be paying university fees in the first place at all. I think education should be free and universal to everyone in society, and I don't think we do enough to encourage children from all backgrounds into third level education, and I fear that the increase in fees will just put those from the less well off background, put them off going to university. So I do fear about that, and we hear much about Northern Ireland having the best record in terms of 48% of young people from disadvantaged backgrounds getting to university. That's not by the traditional route, and it doesn't tell you of the dropouts of the children or the young people that get there. So I think we should be looking at ways to encourage more young people into third level education. But I think also we need to look at alternatives to academia, because not everyone is suited to that. And I think we don't do enough within our education system to encourage young people to explore whatever talents they have.
Thank you very much for taking the time to speak to us today, Don.
No, thank you. My pleasure.
Mm-hmm.